I didn't expect to be coming back after what happened in Guardians of the Galaxy, so it was a nice surprise to get the call that they were gonna do a movie well before Guardians of the Galaxy started, and Ronan was gonna make an appearance. Yeah, it's a fun character. This isn't the same Ronan that we saw in Guardians of the Galaxy. This is before he's become kind of fundamentalist about the Kree way of living. But he's still true Kree. He believes in the Kree kind of structure and way of society, and he's their supreme accuser. I was really excited to work with them because I'm a big fan of Half Nelson, which is a movie that they had made, and so I knew them from that movie. Which I thought was fantastic. So I was really looking forward to getting a chance to work with them on something that's very different than that movie. She strikes me as such a powerful individual, you know, a real kind of sense of confidence and a perspective on the world that I really admired. And Annette feels pretty copacetic with Captain Marvel.